please. Follow. I'm at 21 followers on Twitch, and I have 29 followers to go for my target of 50, and I am at 315, I think, on YouTube, so just under 700 to go. So come follow me on YouTube, come follow me on Twitch. All right, we're gonna give this a go. I've never played this before, and I'm excited. It is Halloween, so happy Halloween. Spooky season has sadly come to an end. Can't wait till next year, though, already, so, yeah. Anyway, alright, let's get into it. Oh, that's cool. There is also a new Ghostbusters movie coming out, like, soon. Song. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! If there's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Wow, what an intro.
I ain't afraid of no
the copyright ghosts. Is extreme, but it's okay. Damn.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
That's sick. What an intro. I do have to confirm, like, sorry, admit, not confirm.
Corporeal manifestations,
I did cry.
Full-scale psychomagnetheric events, exiled Sumerian gods. For a fleeting, ephemeral moment, we were heroes. Celebrated across the city, heck, across the world. Unparalleled in our field. Preternatural pioneers on the brink of discoveries our scientific forefathers could never have even dreamed of. At even the slightest implication of paranormal activity, everyone knew who to call. Now, I'm sure you're wondering what happened. Chalk it up to a huge misunderstanding, a fallout. For a while, I wasn't sure why I was getting out of bed in the morning. And some mornings I didn't. That's all behind us now. We saved the world yet again, and we're back. The firehouse cleans up pretty good, huh? At one point, some hotshots bought the place and turned it into an overpriced Java joint. But now, we're up, running, and firing on all 16 cylinders. All to code, too. Well, most of the codes. At the very least, the codes we're aware of. For me, it's the energy of the old place. Pure ebullience, galvanic energy, coursing through the air. And no, I'm not talking about anything psychokinetic, ectoplasmic, or paranormal. Just good, old-fashioned human emotion. Provinces of the living. Oh, I didn't know how much I needed to be back. How much Winston needed me back here. But someone from the old guard has to hold down the fort, you know? Because there's still real work to be done. And that's where you come in. The phone isn't ringing off the hook right now, which is a blessing and a curse. What's good for business is a bad omen for everything else. But if it were up to me, I'd still be in the thick of it. But it's time for a new generation. And that's you. You have the chance to peek behind the capricious veil of life itself and see firsthand what exists on the other side. So don't be afraid to get your hands dirty. Well, slimy, really. And yes, that might mean having to pick up a book or two. What people don't know about the Ghostbusters could fill 10 encyclopedias. And before you even ask, yeah, I've thought about it. Been approached by some very interested parties, which isn't saying much. Every hack and wannabe with a laptop can be published today, whether they know the science or not. And trust me, they don't.
Ray?
Go ahead, this is Ray.
Is there someone there with you? Let me guess. The new recruit is there with you? Ray, you gotta let them get to work. All trainees report directly to the firehouse, remember? Over.
That's our time. Good talk. Off you go to meet Kat. Welcome to the team. Don't worry, I'll be in touch.
Nice. Okay, cool. Welcome to Ghostbusters Spirits Unleashed. Kat is requesting you to come find her. She's been waiting for you across the alley. Waiting for you across the alley in the firehouse. Okay. Use LS to move your buster and RS to look around. Good luck with your first day on the job. Alrighty. Wow. I guess I can have a look around too. Unless that's... No. Okay, cool. That's alright. Enchanted. Death whistle. Alright. A must-have for any ritualistic human sacrifice. But think twice before bringing it to parties. Fair enough. What? I like the colour and the style that they've gone with. What's this? Oh, interesting. I reckon they're probably what we're gonna look for. Alrighty.
No, of course it's not that.
Then what is it?
It's...
Look, I know you trust me. And speaking of Ray... Based on the fact that you're 15 minutes late for your orientation, I'll assume you've already met him. He has a tendency to get... worked up, and can forget that we have an onboarding process for a reason.
Love Ray like a brother, but he needs to get out more.
Allow me to introduce the head honcho, Winston Zedmore.
Welcome, kid. Happy to have you on the team. I may sign the checks, but don't go around calling me boss. If you have any questions, don't ask me. Call Kat.
That's me. I run operations here. You and the other busters will get your jobs dispatched from me. Any trouble in the firehouse or the field, you come to me. Got it?
Nice.
Go, grab that radio off my desk.
Okay.
Okay, no time to waste, so let's get moving. First up, your jumpsuit, which you'll find in the closet. Pretty self-explanatory what that is. If it isn't, we've got problems. Head-to-toe meta-aramid polymer isn't the style for everyone, but I'm sure you'll find a way to make it your own. Keep your frequency.
Customize your buster to fit your aesthetic with different hairstyles, jumpsuits, shirts, patches, accessories, and more. New cosmetics can be unlocked through leveling up. Completing the story, completing contracts, and more. Go crazy or go classy, it's up to you. Right, okay.
Hey, we could really use your help out there.
Hey, we could really use your help out there.
Hey, we could really use your help out there.
Hey, we could re-
Hey.
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 Hey, we could really use your help out there.
Hey, we could really use your help out there.
Hey, we could really use your help.
Hey, we could really use your help out there.
Well, that sounds like Kat's voice, so I don't really want to double up.
We could really use your help out there.
Hey. We could really use your help out there.
They all sound the same, but like...
Hey! We could really use your help out there.
Hey! We could really use your help-
Hey! We could really use your-
Hey! We could really use your help out there.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! We could really use your help out there.
Hey! We could really use your help out there.
Hey! We could really use your help out there.
If it's like me, it's probably like... that. Wait, what's that way? Alright, okay. Yeah, that'll be good. Alright, let's... rookie's fine. Wait, could I change it or not? I don't think so. Yeah, right, okay. Well, that seems impractical. That's the same. Wait, what's the difference between those two? They look the same. Okay, we'll just go with that one. Wait, what? Yeah, they look the same. The pocket's different or something? Okay. Shirt, there we go. Need to get myself a Ghostbusters shirt. Yeah, right. Wait. Oh, okay. What's the... Yeah, right, okay. I don't know the difference, but... Alright. Full outfit. Body. Face. Jesus. Who was on their makeup department? That one's always cool. Oh, what did I do? Did I get eye color? No? Okay. Oh, over here. Right. Lips? Mouth? No? Okay. Alright. Hairstyles. I can... Okay, wow. Alright. Jesus. Honestly, that would probably be practical. No, I like that one. Alright, that one. Wait, what's the other one? Eh. Space ones? Yeah, cool. Whoa. Alright. I think... Oh yeah, that's cute too. Yeah. Alright. Now what color? That's currently the hair color I have right now. Yeah, cool. Oh, what? Cheeks? Something about that. Okay. There it is. Okay. Okay, I like that. I think that looks okay. Now, accessories. What? They're so, like, wow. Okay. Elbow pads. Gloves. Right, okay. Knee pads. Boots. All right. I think we're good.
Target practice.
Nice.
Well, look at you. How do you feel?
Ready to roll.
That's what we like to hear. Go ahead and pick up that proton pack. Sorry, that it's the... Would classic be the right word? Retro? Personally speaking, I love it. Not to worry, though. The base tech is solid. That being said, we have some fun new modifications in the works. Winston's got a tech guy upstairs. But you'll be wielding this for now.
This is so freaking cool.
Now, let's learn how to use it. First up, the particle thrower. You had the toy when you were a kid, like I did. Imagine the real thing has some actual kick to it. And don't forget, that pack's gonna overheat if you sustain fire long enough. So make sure you vent before you enter overheated cooldown. Venting manually will always be faster than waiting for the emergency cooldown. Oh, and keep an eye out for sure. Good work! Alright, let's try some tethering. The ghost will try to escape your tether by pulling against your pull direction. When you see the tether getting damaged, pull in a different direction to counteract. Already hooking them like a pro. Once you've got tethering down, the next part is the trap. Try deploying the trap first, and then you'll learn how to activate it. Deploy the trap beneath the ghost if possible, especially if another Ghostbuster already has a tether. The trap needs to settle before you can stomp the pedal and open it. Got it? Nice! Now to open or close the trap, you need to be in range of the pedal. Once it's open, pull the ghost into the field of the trap until it starts to get sucked in. The ghost can still escape, even when it's in the final pull field. So keep an eye on them until the trap is completely closed. And make sure to monitor the trap's battery, because the charge can drop fast when the trap is deployed and open. When you need to retrieve the trap, look down at the pedal or approach the trap itself. Once you've retrieved it, the trap battery will begin recharging.
What am I doing? Oh, jeez. Prison trap, tether the ghost target, and try trap. Okay. Cool. Okay, hold on. I mean, I was just looking for sensitivity, but okay. Okay. Doesn't let you... Okay, cool.
And that's how you trap a ghost. Well done. Not many could pull this off on their first day. You've got skill.
Yeah, well,
now do it
way too
more
long.
Times.
Come in, Cat.
Hey, boss. What's up?
Keep it down out there. The neighbors are starting to complain. Again.
All right. We could always just move on to using the PKE meter. Take it inside.
Perfect. You got one down there?
Sure do. Right here.
Eddie can walk you through it. I don't know what he does in the lab all day, but I'm paying Eddie. Are you on this channel? Eddie.
This is the only channel you give me access to.
Yeah, and for good reason. Listen, we got a new recruit that needs some pointers with the PKE meter. Walk them through it. Maybe give our kind and understanding New York neighbors a break.
I would, but I'm a little busy right now. I think I'm close to finally cracking what that smell is. See, there's this tiny gap between the radiator and the wall. And what fits perfectly between radiators and walls? A lot of things, apparently. But in this situation, it's something contained in a cheese product that...
Walk them through it, Eddie.
Will do, boss. Tell the new buster to head inside the firehouse fast so I can return to more meaningful work. They can ping me on this channel. My only channel.
So, that's Eddie. He could be a bit prickly at first, but you'll learn to appreciate his eccentric nature. Or die trying.
Alrighty, let's keep going.
Alright, if you pass your entrance test, this device should pretty much be second nature to you. The psychokinetic energy meter is one of the oldest and most valuable devices in the Ghostbusters arsenal. I wish I could take credit for its invention, but predates even me, somehow.
Standard ghost tracker.
Bingo! Instead of further lecturing you on scientific breakthroughs, why don't I just show you? There. Do you see how it's responding? The PKE meter becomes more active based on the direction of the signal. When you're right on top of a paranormal entity, you'll know it. It's picking up on the metaphysical energy that empowers not only ghosts, but tons of other negatively charged objects. When the PKE picks up the metaphysical energy of ghosts and objects, it'll light up and make a bunch of noise. The screen displays a pattern depending on the type of signal being tracked. A cascading dot pattern means it's ecto energy, whereas an ascending dot pattern indicates a ghost drift. The sidearms will raise and lower depending on whether you're pointing it at the signal or not. The main screen and light elements will not illuminate if a signal is not present, so move around until you hit something. That's it! Congratulations! There's a chance you may not die on the first job.
I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Is that what it was? A toddler without a frighteningly advanced piece of technology could have found that one. Dare I say you're actually pretty good at this? Hurry up and find the last item so we can both move on. That's all of them. Good thing I wasn't timing you. My watch battery would have died.
You're the office funny guy then, huh?
I've been told that people warm up to me. Okay. You can bring the PKE to the lab now. I think I just feel better knowing I checked it myself.
Nice. So, how was that?
Hello.
Hello,
quick,
Eddie.
Hand it over.
This place is wild.
Jungles are wild. Chaotic flora growing in all directions with reckless abandon. Everything you see here is exactly as I intended to be. And if you forget, you're as good as a gazelle in a lion's den. Dead. You're dead.
Yikes.
I bet you're wondering why we're not using the more advanced gigameters, huh? That's the never-ending struggle between science and budget constraints. Looks like everything is calibrated and ready to go. Okay, now that the minutiae is out of the way, let's get into the good stuff. Don't think that they just keep me around to calibrate supernatural dowsing rods for rookies, do you? Wait, I just realized that probably no one introduced me. Kat, could you introduce me?
Absolutely not.
Hello, I'm Dr. Edmund Chan. But you'll call me Eddie. because everyone does, and it's what I prefer.
It's nice to meet you, Eddie.
Not knowing a single thing about you, I'm gonna refrain from saying likewise. No offense.
None taken?
As you might have inferred, I run the lab here at Ghostbusters HQ. That means research and development, full technological oversight, and the occasional new recruit instruction. If you have any questions about any of your equipment, I'm the one to ask. Only me. Don't talk to anyone else. They don't know anything. Like that cyclotron on your back. I bet you didn't realize that it could be upgraded. Enhanced power coils, frictionless ionizers, you get the idea. Tons of things that you'll use every day out there on the job. Mopping up ectoplasm, heralded as a hero.
Are you okay?
The point is, bring me your gear, and I'll make it better. Got it? Good. Looks like that's your cue.
Gonna have to cut your orientation short. We've got a job, and I need you on it ASAP.
I'd wish you luck, except I don't believe in logical fallacies.
Alright, gotta go. Where am I going? Oh, wow, okay. Welcome to the Whitestone Museum of Nature and Science. We got a call that there is a ghost on the loose. A perfect chance for you to learn the Ghostbusting groups. Yeah, great. As a Ghostbuster, your main goal is to bust the ghost before it manages to fully haunt the building. This can be done by tethering the ghost and dragging them into an open trap. Before the ghost can be busted, though, you must first find and destroy all active rifts in the building. Rifts allow ghosts to remanifest when captured. You can only fully bust the ghost once all rifts have been used or destroyed, so let's go find your first rift. Alrighty. They allow the ghost to remanifest.
Everything is under control! Oh, you saw the ghost, but did it see you?
Sorry,
having a rough night?
Me too.
Everything is under control! Wait,
am I just
did I say is? You saw the ghost, but did it see you?
No. That's important.
Oh.
Everything is under control! You saw the ghost!
Having
a rough night? Me too.
What am I doing?
You saw the ghost, but did it see you?
That's important.
What? What are you doing?
Help has arrived.
What the heck?
Thanks.
Do you mean a ghost? If you're supposed to need to stop freaking myself out.
Okay, right. All right. Okay. So
between you and me, I can barely call this a class one haunting.
Whoops. Babe, what the fuck? Don't run. What are you doing?
You
Keep your head down, cover your ears,
and hum softly to yourself.
Oh. Okay, maybe I'm supposed to hit RT when it's in the green and blue.
Help has arrived.
It will?
Very funny.
Don't be silly, it's fine.
Okay, alright, okay, I got it now. Oh, jeez.
You're lucky. I usually don't get out of bed for anything less than a class 4 haunting.
Do you mean? I just need to chill out.
Okay, cool. Find Tether and bust the ghost. You can complete your first job. Great. Okay, wait. Wow.
Wasn't important.
Oh my god. Oh, okay.
Deploying the trap!
Where'd you go?
Battery's conked out! Need to recharge!
Great.
There's definitely something going on here.
We got this. This is nothing but your run-of-the-mill, everyday supernatural occurrence.
Why? Thanks for getting up today.
Stand back!
Wasn't in there.
There it is! It holds it much longer! Proton pack's close to combustion! Hold up! Strap battery's gotta recharge!
What? Okay. This is frustrating. Jesus.
What the heck was that thing?
Listen, this is what I do. Find the ghoul and make it drool.
A ghost?
You're lucky. I usually don't get out of bed for anything less than a class 4 haunting.
Girl, what the heck?
Found anything of interest?
Congratulations! I'm making you an honorary Ghostbuster.
Do you know anything?
I'm gonna take you up on that.
You can count on me to help.
Keep your head down, cover your ears,
and hum softly to yourself.
Trap's out! I see it!
Yay. Bloody took long enough. Nice.
Thank you.
Wow, there's a few more people here. Now that you have completed the Ghostbuster tutorial, you have full access to the firehouse. You can now invite friends and go on jobs. You must complete a few jobs as Ghostbusters before you can play as the ghost. Oh, sick. Good luck. Gear customization allows you to unlock and swap out attachment upgrades on each piece of your gear to improve specific stats and performance. Some gear upgrades may also reduce the efficiency of other stats, so keep that in mind as you create your build. Use specific pieces of gear during jobs levels. Oh, right, okay. Hold on, I'll just redo that again. Using specific pieces of gear during jobs levels them up, unlocking more attachments and cosmetic upgrades for each respective one. Alright, cool. Right, okay, so we're on level one. And to upgrade anything at all, I have to be a little bit higher. Nice. Alright. Go find another job. Oh, unless that's what it means. Okay. Wait, hello.
I bet you're wondering why you're one of the few people here. This firehouse is a work in progress, but it's our HQ. This place is special, and I really want it to be the jewel in the crown of our team. No pressure, though. We're a team, working together to watch each other's backs. That's how I learned to be successful, and I learned it right here. Don't sweat it if it feels like sometimes you're the only one around. We'll never send you into the field alone.
Nice. We did yesterday, but that's fine. Sick. Story cutscenes. Alright, nice. Okay, cool.
I'm a huge fan. That's pretty obvious. But I'm not here just because I'm a fan. I'm here because I know the history, I know the haunts, and I know the business inside and out. That being said, being a fan sure does help.
Yeah, that's fair. Now, who are you? You're just another character? Or you are okay? Right. Okay. Well, I'll keep my character the way it is, and I'll leave the other ones the same as what they already are. What are you gonna tell me?
I bet you're wondering why this place isn't packed with customers. Well, let's just say it's a pursuit of passion. course, Winston's been an invaluable source of funding. But I'd rather most of the stuff be here, where we can keep an eye on it, than out there, where it could cause trouble. Check in with me later, though. I've got something scheduled to arrive that will blow your combat boots off. Actually, nice. Where did I write that tracking number down?
Damn, did I miss some? Maybe. Sick. Let's maybe try one more. I'm gonna leave it here. That was a pretty good intro for this game. I personally think and yeah, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Come check out my YouTube channel. It's Emily Davitt, as well as my Twitch. So follow me on both, and then you can keep up to when I stream and then when I post as well. So I'll always post what I play most of the 99% of the time. But yeah, come check me out either way. Alright, well, I love you very much, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. And I'll probably be on tomorrow, so yeah. Alright.